Welcome back. So here we are, continuing here astray. You know, one thing I've noticed about the guy, you know, his tail is always down, which, you know, I've heard that, like, when your tail's up, that's a, like, sign that you're happy and okay, and, you know, his tail's always down, so, yeah. I'm assuming he's not very thrilled to be here. We'll just leave it at that. Oh, Christ. Some more of these guys. Okay. So I guess they glow when they know you're nearby, so... Yeah, yep. Okay. I'm gonna zap you guys. So, I mean, I suppose I could... Could just go along here and just not zap some of them, but, you know, this is just face facts, you know. They're gonna die, so, yeah. It's my job. It's what I do. I'm the exterminator now. Yeah, okay. So I guess this is what they want you to do. They want you to kind of skirt them. Okay. What's down here, though? I mean, I don't want to really miss anything. Like, I'm big on trying to get all the, you know, the remembrances and all that, so, yeah. I don't want to miss anything. Can I go in here? So I can't go this way, so this is a dead end. Ooh, but I can jump across. Yeah, I can do that. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh, look at all the eyes. Ah, okay, I see. Yeah, they're being sneaky. Sure, they aren't coming up behind you. It doesn't appear like they are, so that's good at least. They're not trying to be a dick about it. Oh, we can sneak attack it. You know, come on, man. You don't want to do that. I mean, nothing personal. I mean, this is, you know, it's fun for what it is. I mean, it's, you know, it's just a nice little exploring game. But, yeah, it's cute. We opened up this door lock too. And that should have it open. Make sure no one's coming up behind you. Looking good? Yep. Let's get out of the way of those eyes. I don't know what in the world that's all about. But that's freaky. Okay. Okay, so there's still one memory in here. That we need to keep an eye out for. Oh. That's just weird. That's right, scratch up there. Kind of carpet. Okay, let's stop. Alright. Alright, let's continue on. Shed some more light on the subject here. Ooh, jeez, that's a big guy. Man. That's just weird. That's right, get him off me. Oh no, he's down. All right, we're moving. We're moving, people. Bobbing and weaving, bobbing and weaving. All right, here we go. Here we go. Bobbing and weaving, oh, shit. My thumb keeps slipping off the controller every now and then, so that's why I'm like, you know, having issues with the bobbing and the weaving. Ooh, oh, we made it. Wake up, buddy. No, I like the defluxor. Okay, well, before we hack the ventilation system here. Have a look around there. Okay. Didn't see anything. Think we're good? Okay. Let that one stop. Hop on up. There we go. Look at us. Shed a little light on subject here. There we go. Okay. And then we don't need him anymore. We got plenty of light. Climb down. Grand a little bit. Hey, a little hole. I can squeeze through there. Hey, look at that. We made it through. Yay. Yay, us. What's up, buddy? Okay. No Zerk Zone. Well, that's good. Ant Village. Okay. I wonder if that's like a suspended animation machine or something. Oh. Okay. That's a lot of process, I'm sure. Hi, buddy. I can't meet anybody because B12 is busy doing his thing, so... Oops, sorry about that, buddy. Not really. I'm a cat. Being an asshole is, second nature. It's a boombox. Dang. Hello, 1985 cult. They want their music back. Scratch up your stuff here real quick while I'm waiting for B12 to get back in the game. Oh, hey, there's a remembrance, but nah, I can't. Okay. So, I think we're gonna have to go up. That's just my thought. Just gonna have to go meet the guy. Maybe that'll snap B12 out of it. There we go. You back, bud? Okay, well, I can't go this way. He's not letting me meet anybody, so which way? Let's go up this way. There we go. Ooh, wow. That's impressive. Don't ask me. I appreciate you believing in me. It's always nice to have somebody got a little faith in you. So that must be the way to go progress. Okay. Okay, so B12 is back in action, so... Secret ingredient, motor oil or something like that. Okay, so this will take me back down a level. So there we go. Just hop on off here. Okay. Little area stop for snooze. Pan back out here a little bit, see what all is around here. Looks like we'd probably go down that air conditioner right there. There were people down in the water down there, so definitely a lot of stuff to get back in contact with. There was a remembrance as well. Yep. So, plenty to do before we head on up and out of hell. Down that way, I guess. I'm gonna go this way then. That's where we came in. If it's a carpet, I gotta scratch it. I'm sorry. That's just all there is to it. Okay, so let's help here. Talk to him. Sorry, scratch that. Okay, well, you stay asleep there, buddy. Okay. Let's go say hi to the people down here. Okay, so this is the way we came originally. So, oh, there's our remembrance. Okay, so we just gotta find that robot. Well, it's not giving me the option to show them anything, so... Just a tad. Okay, well, we are ready to go up, I believe, so I'll go ahead and stop here. We'll continue on heading on up. So I hope you've enjoyed it, and we'll continue on here with our cat buddy. My cats have abandoned me. They've been fed, so they're taking a nap in the living room, but they're available if we need help, so if so, we shall call on them. Bye for now.